I'm so tired of being alone. Nobody calling me on my phone. It feels like I ain't even there. It's me trapped in my home and with my fears. No one to talk to, no one to call. Every time I'm alone, I feel so small. I'm so sad, I just need a friend. I can't get it, maybe this will be the end. I spend all my days being alone and crying. This is really my life, yeah, I'm not lying. I can't take it, life is too hard. Life isn't just a game of cards, I need to be real. Life is life, sometimes I can't feel like day and I can't feel like night. I need to step up and be a man. I need to find the person I really am. When I'm alone, it's like I'm trapped in a cell. I'm not living on earth, I'm living in hell. I'm still trapped, I wanna get out, but every time I'm trying, I'm taking the wrong route. But first I need to get thoughts out of my head through all this pain. I can't count how many tears I've shed. It's so many tears, I can't fill up a whole ocean. Why going through this pain? I feel so many emotions, I'm going insane. I don't know what to do, there's hard parts, some can relate to what I'm going through. Other people too, not just me. Our feelings come out when we're alone, so it's hard to see.